chlorate into the cup and stir. Sulfuric acid to the mixture obtained. Sulfuric acid without using any flame will cause the sugar to burn and become coal-like, thus obtaining what is called graffiti.